and play. You'll be the good guy, I'll be the bad guy. You can go hide, and I'll come and find you. You have the first laps, I'll have the last laps. You ride the bike, I'm off behind you. Hey, won't somebody come and play? To spend an hour or two, I like to play with you.
Okay, so today's Thursday, Halloween. Hugo is doing really well in his training. He's interacting with other dogs. So today what we're doing is introducing the proper leash walk. So one thing you always have to realize is the dog cannot manipulate. So there's always got to be relaxation in the leash and on the collar. So this collar stays on. So he has free time. When I want him to walk, it has to be structured. So he needs to be on my left side without pulling. So that's the only behavior we're introducing today. It's called heeling, where the dog walks on the owner's left side. Yeah. And we keep, good boy, Hugo. And it's like this, relax. Good boy, Hugo. Good boy. I turn, good boy, the dog turns. Relax, notice there's no tension in my body. If the dog pulls, I correct a little. I turn, good boy, Hugo, he walks with me. This is called heeling, it's an important behavior. It's a very important behavior that there's no tension. When I wanna give him free time to pee or poop, if I'm going to the dog park, I first ask him to sit. Hugo, sit. Good boy, I praise him and then I give him free time. Okay, Hugo, okay. Good boy, Hugo. This is a day in the life. Every day that goes on, we add responsibilities. Tomorrow we're gonna make him sit when we stop. We'll go into different environments. But for the very, this is literally our second day of training. He can't move me though. He can't pull me around. And there's a psychological connection to everything we do. So we're gonna leave it for today. Today's Halloween. We're gonna get him a costume on and put him in a playgroup. Thank you.
Hugo.
Oh, you got it?
Mm-hmm.
See, here's our little friend Hugo. She's, well, I don't know what the hell he is.
He's a bumblebee.
He's a bumblebee? I don't know. Live things. I think this is going to create some identity issues for him. He's a little bumblebee. Okay, good.